As you're watching the video, as you're watching a video, please stop the video so that you could read what I put up. This is very interesting and really telling. Now ask yourself this question before you vote again. Do you feel safer with President Barack Hussein Obama in the White House?